One of the most incredible partnerships is between citizen scientists and academics and local Native American tribes who are sharing knowledge with each other in really respectful ways and looking to each other for solutions to some of the biggest problems that we're facing.
Our people took care of the coastal prairies. Creator gave man and woman higher intelligence and then gave them the responsibility to take care of all Mother Earth and all living things. Our people saw plants as being responsible for a community. We had over 80 plants that we had for foods, over 100 plants for medicines, for basketry and crafting. It's important to know that because of our history, we had lost a lot of our indigenous knowledge. Our tribe is comprised of the descendants of the indigenous peoples that were taken to Mission San Juan Bautista in Santa Cruz. In the year 2000, tribal elders said that we needed to start speaking up for our lands and let people know who we are. So we started working very hard to restore the lost indigenous knowledge of how to take care of the landscapes, about our language, about our culture, our spirituality, our ceremonies. We were teaching our youth to relearn that indigenous knowledge and to be able to pass it on to the next generations. Our land trust today is allowing us to heal from our historic trauma in a very real and a very important way. It's giving us our identity. We know who we are. We know what we're supposed to be doing. We know why we're doing what we're doing. We're taking care of Mother Earth. Returning to the path of our ancestors is bringing so much healing to our tribal members. We have really strong relationships with universities and state parks. And one thing that they're recognizing is the way our ancestors stewarded the lands was very important. What we find happening now is that whenever we talk, people do want to listen and they do want to learn. They recognize that restoring the landscape is important for the environment and important for our future.
It's not just one group of people, but lots of groups of people working together. The work that Amah Mutsun are doing is so incredible because it's a partnership of trust and respect and honoring the traditions of the people that were almost completely decimated along our coast. Working together and building up a community of people who listen to each other and learn from each other, it's really powerful.